Are you here for a brief cranial nerve exam? Yes? Okay. I'm Dr. Phoebe. Hi. I'll be your examiner today. Would you please just take a seat right in front of me? Okay, perfect. I'm going to briefly sanitize my hands. And we can begin. So, firstly, while I put my gloves on, may I ask if it's all right with you if I lightly touch you during this exam? Yes? Okay. And is it all right if you're going to be smelling and tasting things? No allergies? Okay. Okay, so, to start, we're going to look at your olfactory nerve, or your sense of smell. So, have you noticed any changes to your sense of smell? No? Okay. Alright, well, what I'm going to have you do is I'm going to hold this nostril closed. Please breathe in and tell me if you can smell. You can smell that. Okay. Let's do the other nostril then. Breathe in. You can smell that as well. Perfect. Okay. So, both times you were correctly able to identify the smell of lavender, so no problems with the sense of smell there. Okay, now we're going to examine your optic nerve. Have you noticed any changes or blurred vision lately? No? Okay. Alright, we're going to perform just a couple tests really quickly. So, I have this flashlight here. As you can see, I'm going to place my hand in the middle of your face and shine the light to see if your pupils constrict, okay? So I've turned my light on. And we're just going to be looking at this eye. This eye. Doing great so far. Okay. So, the constriction of the pupils looks perfect. Okay. So, I'm going to ask you to look at my nose for this next test. Just keep looking at my nose and then out of the corner of your eye, can you tell me which finger it is that wiggles? Okay. Alright. Okay. Good, both. Both again. Perfect. All right, no problems there. Now I'm going to bring my finger in. So please keep your head still. Keep looking at my nose. Tell me when my finger comes into view, okay? Okay. group. Keep looking directly at the same point on my face. Thank you. Okay, now I'm going to hold your chin. Is that okay? Okay. And just follow my finger with your eyes. Yep, just keep following this finger. Mm-hmm. And just with your eyes, please. Thank you. Alright. Looking great so far. Okay, now we're going to be looking at your trigeminal nerve. So I'm just going to lightly brush different parts of your face with my thumbs. Please tell me after every brush if you can feel it, okay? Mm-hmm. Now I'm going to ask you to identify between a dull feeling, so this Q-tip, and a sharp or pointy feeling, so the tip of this pencil here, okay? So, this is what the dull feels like. Mm-hmm. You can recognize that, perfect. And this is what the sharp feels like, okay? Can you feel that? Mm-hmm. Can feel that over there as well? Perfect. Okay. No problems there. A little further down on your jaw, I'm going to do the same test. You can feel the dull? Yes, okay. And on this side? Alright. Now the sharp. Alright, we've got no problems there. Let's move on. Okay, now we're going to be looking at your facial nerve. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to ask you to close your eyes very tightly and resist as I try to pull them open. Good. Now I'm going to ask you to smile. Okay. Puff out your cheeks, please. Alright, and resist as I push in on them. Alright, I'm just going to feel your jaw. Mm-hmm. Alright, everything's looking great there. So we're going to move on to the vestibulocochlear test, okay? So I'm going to make a sound with my hands and move away. And you're going to tell me if you can hear the sound fading away. Alright. Alright, so this side first. Alright. Now over here. Okay. Now over here again. One more time on each side. Okay. That's looking great. Okay, now we're going to be doing the glossopharyngeal test. Alright, so this is a taste-involved test. So right here, I've got a tastant. I'm going to ask you to identify it for me. Have you been noticing any changes in taste lately? No? Okay. I'm just going to get a little bit of the sample onto a Q-tip for you. Mm-hmm. And then could you please stick out your tongue? Mm-hmm. Alright, now, can you tell me what that tastes like? vanilla. Very good. Very good. All right, everything looks good there. I'm going to get my light back out. I'm just going to shine it into your mouth. Can you just stick out your tongue and say ah for me? Mm-hmm. Looking very good. Thank you. Okay. All right, just one more item. You've done great so far. Okay, I'm going to be testing your accessory nerve now. So please shrug and resist against my hands. Mm-hmm. Great job. Okay, can you please turn your head to this side? Resist against my hands. Very good. Turn your head over here, please. And resist against my hands. Looks very nice. Alright. Well, you, my friend, are all finished for the day. And you have no problems with any of your cranial nerves. You did wonderfully on every aspect of the examination. Please have a lovely rest of your day.